yourself and say, is this something that I'm actually going to want on my body for the rest of my life? Because us as human beings, we're constantly evolving and constantly changing. Something that we might like now. Whatever tattoo you decide to get, you know you'll always love. I can honestly say that the first tattoo that I've ever got, I actually loved for, like, the first year. And then afterwards, I was like, why the fuck did I get this? But then I covered it up with this badass chest piece that I absolutely love. So we're all good. All right, now I want you to picture a fictional character. And this fictional character name is Teen Timmy. Teen Timmy knows what he wants to get as his first tattoo. He did his research and... Well, Team Timmy, that is all great, but even though tattoos are becoming more acceptable to society, there is some workplaces that still frown upon having visible tattoos. And I get it, right now as a teenager, you might not even know what type of career path you want to go down. But just know that if you get those visible tattoos, it can limit your options of where you work at. It's really important to think about the long term when it comes to getting something as permanent as a tattoo. I know when I was a teenager, the last thing I was thinking about was, like, actually having a real job, but I'm just letting you know this because I'm here to educate you. And something else that I quickly just want to touch on that I really don't hear anybody talking about either, but this actually came from a couple of tattoo artists. Teenagers, I'm sure you know that tattoos can be painful and you have the chance of getting a tattoo infection, right? But did you know when you're younger and a teenager, for example, that your immune system might not be fully developed yet, and that alone can make you get a tattoo infection more easily? Well, yes, it is a fact according to some of the tattoo artists I talked to, and I'm telling you this,